everyone. Rachel Jensen here. We are in Tarpon Bay, located about 4 miles, 4.5 miles south of San Pedro Town, about a 15-20 minute golf cart ride. It is a really beautiful area that we're in. A lot of new construction homes are going up. And this beautiful one here, this is brand new construction. Nobody's ever lived here before. It is in pristine shape, 2 bed, 2.5 bath. The kitchen is amazing. We have wonderful mahogany features, stainless steel appliances, granite countertop. In addition to that, there's a floating staircase, which you'll see. It's just really incredible, a lovely pool. And one of my favorite parts about this house is the rooftop. So you do have a large space upstairs. You can customize that to be whatever you want it to be, but you have incredible views of, yes, you can see the Caribbean on one side and then Tarpon Bay here in another. Let's go look around. Everyone, we made it to the rooftop space of this really beautiful home. This is one of my favorite features about this. There's over 600 square feet of rooftop exterior space. What that means is you can do with it what you want. If you want to get some shade, put up a pergola, put up a sail, put up some chairs to enjoy the sunset that's right over there. And this is the spot where you're really going to capture the most amazing views of this home. You have the Caribbean right over here, which you can see from the rooftop, and then you have the Tarpon Bay area right behind you. It's just stunning. And one thing I do want to mention is that you have empty lots next to you on both sides, and they're available for purchase. So if you're somebody who's thinking about the future, perhaps you want to expand your holdings, maybe you want to build some rental casitas, or perhaps have a friend or family who you think would be a great neighbor, that could be an option for them as well. Feel free to reach out. I can give you more information about those. And in the meantime, enjoy the tour.